Two and Two Sports, Ren Clayton.
Fast starts have played big roles in the University of Hawaii's big wins so far this season. In both games, the Bows have started off with a touchdown drive. If they're going to continue this fast start to the season, win number three will come against Rice. The Owls from Conference USA are 1-1 to start their year. You can bet they've been studying and preparing all week for the Rainbow Warriors' high-flying scoring attack. It'll be important for Hawaii to keep applying the pressure on offense as more and more teams see these players in this offense.
We're just such a unique offense that teams are going to start just going roulette on us and just giving us all kinds of different defenses and just trying to mess with this. But we're just going to have to stay true to our reads and just stay focused and locked in.
I think they fly around the ball a lot, and I think they're going to really try to change up the coverages compared to what they've seen Colorado try to do or Navy. I think they're going to try to just empty out the box and make us run a little more so that we don't have those big explosive plays. But I think if we do our assignments and we do them well, I think we can come out with another victory.
Go from double-digit underdogs to double-digit favorites. How are we going to deal with that? I don't think we should change at all. I don't think we can't, you know, they've been wrong twice. They can be wrong again. We got to come out and play. Rice is a good football team. They're going to be pretty good in a few years, I think. They're pretty young. We got an experienced play caller as the head coach. He knows the answers to what his offense is. You know, they want to run the rock. They've shown that they have the ability to throw it also. Challenging schemes on both sides of the ball, really. Some stuff we haven't seen yet as an offense, you know, and you're going to have smart players on this team. So this is not one we're taking lightly.
Kickoff for Rice versus Hawaii is 6 p.m. Saturday at Aloha Stadium.